What's up guys, it's Callum here, back for another video, and today, once again, I'm playing Pit Squad Racer. I'm very sorry I haven't made a video in a few weeks, but I have been doing other stuff around, Christmas and that, but yeah. I have deleted my account to hack, so I don't have that one anymore. So it's not hacked anymore, but I'm back for another video and this is what I've got so far from not being hacked. I don't know if it is, maybe 18. It's pretty good, I only started it today. Like, a couple hours ago. So, here we go. I've got 9 or 10 wins at the tournament. So, yeah. So, yeah, pretty good. At the moment, I've only got 30k, so I've just spent like 500k on this. No, it's more than 500k, actually. Yeah, that's quite expensive. 5 to 10k on this car. Just upgrade it. Let's go test it out, shall we? I've got another new game that I probably will be posting later on, maybe today or tomorrow. But I probably will be making a video of that. So your gear is going to store up a little bit longer. I think it's probably safe. Editor for this, so I can't edit that out, unfortunately, so it is what it is. Hopefully I don't get copyright or anything like that, because that would be really bad. whatever you can hear in the background, like this other thing playing, that's just someone else in the same room. They're just watching something on YouTube, I think. Yeah. You can use some paint. Oh yes, I want it out. Okay. I got some okay stuff. That looks pretty good. And yeah. I'm gonna wrap it up for this video. And I'll see you. Don't forget to like, comment and subscribe if you wanna see more videos by me. That's it. Goodbye.